So what she'd do, she was sitting out there, and I drove down there and parked over there by the bridge or something, right? And come walk through the cemetery and come sit in a truck with her. I wonder what she'd say. And climb across the fence and shit. Oh, hey, Uncle Travis. Hi, more and more.
She'd laugh. Let's get the video one after your ass. We're fixing to see. You ready? No, you're smoking.
You just sat and watched me roll it, cuz. No, not exit, you goober.
Just to try you some of that Camaro.
Give me some of that Camaro, boy.
I'm fixing to give it all you want of it. Watch you drive away and leave me. Like, damn, Scribble. Travis blow my fucking doors off with the Hellcat and I got the Camaro.
Made it look easy.
Yep. That first race we did, you damn sure made it look at ground of, or wings and spoilers and all that shit, diffusers and all that make a difference.
It made a big difference, though.
Because you just you.
It's definitely one of those pay-to-win moments, though.
Yeah, I mean, I just
straight
driving the
up.
fuck out of that thing, and I just couldn't. I'm like, well, okay, bye. I don't know what changed. That's all I could say in that situation. Bye.
See you later, Kai.
It was fun while it lasted. First turn, it was over.